Your friend has not passed to the land of the dead.
But if he yet lives... No. I dare not inform my fellow angels until I have the full truth. Among the makers of the Forge Lands is a blind seer of great power. Go to her death. She will know what has become of the one who was dead, yet lives.
You have something for me. This soul, it still lives, but it has changed. In the angel tongue, it is called Woven, dragon.
What do the demons call it?
They call him Lord.
A member of the Hellguard has joined the Dark Legion?
So it would appear. Creator, help us.
What have you learned?
Your friend serves the Shadow.
Impossible. Then the Archon's visions. The Hellguard. Leave me, horseman. I must consider what to do next.
And my reward?
Would that you had never earned it.
You never told me who it was you sought.
His name was on the scroll, to plainly see.
The Elder Angels take on many names, and that one was beyond my memory. What is your friend called now?
You knew him as Abaddon, but he has taken another name. One cursed on Earth. Destroyer.
Come on! Thank you. Out of the shadows and into the light. I see you, horsemen. The things you have done, the lives you have ended. I know why you are here.
Then you will give me the key.
I have guarded the key for centuries. It is mine, and I will not part with it lightly. Not now. Corruption spreads in our city, in our hearts. Only I remain pure, a beacon against the darkness, helpless to push it back.
We are not all helpless, Arkhan.
Perhaps not. After the seals were broken and Hell's legions loosed upon the earth, many divine relics were lost. One, the Rod of Arafel, could help reverse what has happened here. I dare not retrieve the rod myself. The gates to the White City are closed to any angel who visits Earth. But you are no angel. Acquire the rod, and I will clear a path into my citadel. There you will find the key to the Tree of Life. As for what you will find on Earth, after you face it, even you may curse the name of war. The pool will bring you to Earth, Rider. Do not tarry here.
If you want the rod, you will tell me where to find it.
I have seen much while staring into the deep, but that I cannot tell you. The Kingdom of Man was swallowed by darkness when the armies of Hell invaded. I have seen only glimpses of the Earth since then. But enough to know that the Rod of Arafel is safe, and our only hope of redemption.
How does a city of light fall to corruption?
It wasn't the city that fell, but those within. It began with just one angel. Weak of will, given to doubts. When the darkness called, he welcomed it in. From him, the corruption spread. It seemed only I could sense it, gathering above our heads. And though I warned my brothers of the storm that was to come, they did not listen. Only when the cloud burst did the City of Light fall. And other realms have fallen since.
Your pool, is it the only way to the Kingdom of Man?
It is the only path that I know of. You can thank your masters for that. To preserve the balance, the Charred Council forbade all travel to the Third Kingdom and destroyed those means that already existed. Even the Tree of Life was burnt, like so much kindling.
Yet you have the means to travel to Earth.
Not everyone obeys the Council, Death. That is why they have their horsemen.
You speak of this realm as if it were your own.
The guards call this place Lost Light. But it is here that the light is to be found. And I am its source.
There's nothing else you can tell me?
Not until you find the Rod, horsemen. Then all will be revealed.
Thank you.
corpse is about.
I should kill you for what your brother did here. But you saved my life. Consider us even.
What do you know about the Rod of Arafel?
A weapon of immense power, brought to Earth by the Archon Hestus to battle the demons in the End War. But Hestus fell, and the Rod was shattered. Now the Destroyer uses its pieces to fuel his army of darkness.
What was broken can be reformed. Where are the pieces of the Rod?
In the hands of the Destroyer. He has summoned creatures from the Abyss and drawn forth his chosen, things of blasphemy, who even now divide this world into their own hellish domains. The Suffering are one such beast. They feed upon the dead of this world and twist them into a swarm of flesh and bone that fight as one mind. It was they who attacked us moments ago.
One mind, easily sundered.
I will not risk more Hellguard to recapture the Rod of Arafel. But, should you wish to undertake this fool's errand, and follow the trail of corpses left by my brethren.
A fool's errand? Well, it would not be my first.
So that it is not your last, take this.
Thanks for the warning. How many angels died here, Uriel?
Too many. But for every dead angel, there is another, kept alive against his will. Their suffering empowers the Destroyer. Perhaps you could release them from their torment, Pale Rider.
If you wish. However, all I can offer the captives is a swift end.
That is blessing enough.
Why are the Hellguards still on Earth? Lost, Uriel. In case you haven't noticed.
Where else would we go? All of creation saw what happened here. How the Hellguard marched before the seals were broken. The White City is closed to us. We can never go home.
What are these Chosen? They don't look like demons.
No, they are something far more ancient. Drawn from the heart of the Abyss. The most powerful serve the Destroyer, and rule in his name over ash and bone. The rest kill everything around them.
It is a wonder you've lasted this long. Even the dead march against you.
You speak of the Swarm, of all the creatures that roam the wastes. They most hunger for revenge. Not even death can stop them.
Cannot.
a piece of the rod.
Be wary. There are things that lurk beyond these barricades that the Hellguard dare not face head on.
And the remaining rod pieces? Do they lie past the barricades?
Yes. Pass through the city, and you will find the next piece beneath the earth, in an old abandoned tunnel.
Where will I find the final fragment?
I do not know. But the rod has a will of its own. Find the second piece, and it may tell me where the last resides.